next guest I have known for so many years, and he's playing on the round stage.
Well, Sacramento only does like round things. No prosceniums in Sacramento.
Marry a proscenium. Please welcome to the stage, Jared Gertner.
I'm doing a more conservative, this is how chubby guys do this game. But they are, in fact, full body underwear.
Yeah, that's right.
From the underwear section of the Walmart website. You're welcome.
So tell us about playing LeFou.
Oh, it's good.
In Beauty and the Beast.
Have you guys seen him in Beauty and the Beast? Have you guys seen him? Wonderful production, it's a wonderful show. And I flew across the pond because I couldn't get tickets to Book of Mormon in New York. It was cheaper to take the flight to London to see him in Book of Mormon in the West End.
We did it up in London.
We did. We got like a lot of drinks and dinner.
So yeah, we're doing Beauty and the Beast over at Sacramento, and I'm playing LeFou. I wanted to play this role for a very, very long time, but probably should have played it younger. Because another reason I'm covered up is because I'm bruised from head to toe.
Does he beat you up?
Yeah, I have this like sort of, you know, Nancy Bill Sykes relationship with him.
Fuck you!
I feel it's the last day of Pride. So yeah, it's this, you know, the real love story, I think, in Beauty and the Beast. It's not really Beauty and the Beast, it's LeFou and Gaston. I feel like even though I say Gaston, there's no chance for me to really properly express my love for him on stage. So we're gonna do it tonight.
LeFou's his turn.
You said LeFou's his turn. Awesome.
Yeah. Okay.
Boy is mine.